Also the Vice President, the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya, our CS, Honorable Ezekiel Machogu, Chairman of Kenya National Drama Film Festival, ladies and gentlemen, lovers of drama, we want to welcome you to enjoy a few items of presentation, just a sample of what we have had in the past week. If you are here for the rest, the whole of the week, we had a lot of very good talent being displayed, but this is just a sample. So the first item of the day is Umoja 1 Day Secondary School that are going to present a solo verse. It is entitled My Father's Baby, and the presenter, whom you can see very set there, is called Grace Wanjiru, and the producer of this item is Dama Ajigo. Let us hear what the little girl has to share with us. Enjoy.
My father's smartphone is no longer a smartphone, but my father's baby. When my father comes from work, when he sleeps, he has his baby under the pillow.
Thank you very much. That was Umoja 1 Nursery School. I think she deserves a better clap. Let us appreciate her. I think it is nice to see very, very young children able to display that kind of talent on stage, and we want to acknowledge also the director as well, we're able to put in that kind of work. Thank you very much. Next we shall have from the primary school session, section, from Central Region, we'll have PCEA Kagema Primary, and they'll be doing a solo verse entitled, Whom Am I Performing? Whom am I performing? Thank you very much. Kagema, you can take the stage.
With rage, stop shouting, project your voice, face,
facial expressions. His signals confusing. I was terrified, worried, scared. What should I do? Where do I move? Where do I freeze? Who am I performing for? This script is hard, complicated. These lines I can't comprehend. Have rehearsed and rehearsed. From dawn to dusk. From Monday to Sunday. Sunday to Monday and back. Misprints, remedial lessons. But I'm yet to come, master. Who am I performing for? My drama teacher is another one. Always giving me roles, difficult roles that even you cannot execute. Olga! Silence in court! Ojuan, this court finds you guilty. Teacher, please, I will fumble. Mumble. I am simple, humble, just an innocent girl. Teacher, cast me a role. Joy and restore the stage and try. Surely, teacher, who am I performing for? This festival is burning. This festival is fire. This festival is love. To interact, to mingle and jingle. We are single. Then from nowhere, just like lightning, my teacher appeared. Well, what are they doing there? But they busily chatting, flirting. Bring that ice cream, lollipop, ping pong. My teacher, silence, nonsense. Go back to the bus. Take care of your voice. Sip a concoction of bitter lemon and ginger. We are next on stage. Surely, who am I performing for? In my class, a classic class of stars. I am the black sheep. My class teacher says, Shikau, have you finished my homework, group work, teamwork, assignments? You are lowering my classmates' school. Hurriedly, angrily, aggressively, she baptized me with slaps. Your academic performance is in a coma. With your pajamas, go back to drama. That's where you belong. Who am I performing for? My dad, my beloved, my icon, ordered me to quit this performance. Shuko, perfect your class performance. Be a professor just like me. Daddy, in this stage, I am a performer. Look at me, Daddy. My voice well projected. My gesture synchronized. My expression harmonized to my performance. Shuko, back to your room. Burn the midnight oil. Finish your homework. Assignments. Now, what do I do? Who do I listen? Who do I follow? Who am I performing for? This is my performance. I own it. I love it. I adore it with passion. Give me a chance. A glance to dance in this drama festival. This performance is mine, dedicated to you and you and you, my beloved audience. With this drama performance, my talent developed, nurtured, amplified. With this stage performance, I'm now better, brighter, smarter and smarter in character. Who am I performing for? Presented by I, Kenago Kenya, PCA Kagema Public School. See you.
Thank you very much, Kayla. I think she finds herself in a great dilemma with all the pressure that everyone wants performance. And that is the dilemma a lot of these children go through, but they are able to withstand that pressure. And some of this pressure is relieved through drama. Thank you very much, Kayla. Our chief guest, you will realize that the first item was from the early years. Then we moved to primary, and now we go to secondary. This is a festival that is able to take care of all the learners, right from the little children up to those in the tertiary and university institutions. So representing the secondary schools, we shall have a choral verse from Nairobi region, Moi Girls Nairobi. They're going to do a choral verse. Again, here there's a child in dilemma. It looks like all these children are facing dilemmas. Here, they're going to talk about a child's mental dilemma because of drug and substance abuse. And we know that that is something that is hurting a lot of institutions, hurting a lot of individuals, and they are able to address this issue and probably give us a resolution to that effect. This is produced by the chief principal of that school, who is together with us today, Madam Margaret Njaga, and it is directed and scripted by Isaac Kimiwi. Most welcome, our chief guest.
Mama yangu.
Step out of the line and into convenience with the pay bill 22222. As a landlord, you no longer have to worry about paying your taxes the old way. Dial *222#, select pay KRA bill, follow the instructions and pay your taxes with ease.
Haya, nani aisi?
Ebu tusaidiane ndio tufanye hii haraka. This is very convenient.
No more queuing. It's as simple as 22222 on your phone.
Angela, you need to try this way. Angela, I'm a home. Angela, this is the drug you need. Angela, 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 Angela.
Resuscitati!
Power, forgiveness, I am pleading!
bondage. Allow it to take advantage of a player who can't manage. Allow it to take advantage, pushing a child to out of damage. It is sadistic, it is pathetic, it is satanic. For success, he will go. And worry no more. For success, he will go. And crash down sorrow. For success, he will go. With my lessons in tow. For success, he will go. And fly like an eagle. Angela and beyond, let us be fantastic. Angela, Moi, Girls School, Nairobi.
Thank you very much, Moi Girls. Another round of applause for Moi Girls Nairobi. Thank you very much. That is the story of Angela, another dilemma because of drug and substance abuse, but they are able to overcome that. Thank you very much, Moi Girls Nairobi. Our chief guest, Your Excellency, sir. We also have films. This is a Kenya National Drama and Film Festival. So we have the stage items, and we also have the film items. Those are the screen items. So I'll invite our sound team behind to share something from the screen, so that we also share some of the winning items of the film festival. After that, we shall have Waso Girls taking the stage. Thank you.
I'm we could appreciate the film item and the children behind that. Thank you very much. Next on stage, we have a girl from Waso, Waso Girls. She's called Ikra. Ikra from Waso Girls.
We're going to do a song of us entitled Forced Marriage. This is scripted by Peter Nyagawa, directed by Zainab Bishar, and produced by Rashid Gabo. Karibu.
I want you. This issue to clarify. For us, urgent it. I want you to certify my issue. You must verify. Certainly it. Someone must simplify to ensure that you, I do not defy. My covenant so typical you must sanctify, and my putrid porous acts purposefully purify. Otherwise, your quantified approach I will disqualify, for I am tired of this forced marriage. I am tired of this Lord so broad, and of all that board in this abode. Fathers, I know of the road, on this road, for the teacher shout, Ukileta nye nye nye, fimbo chapa. And I, not being a pauper, so I behave so brave, despite the crave to appear proper. A behavior I can't condone, so it I want to abandon. Abandon, and dutifully declare another's down. I am tired of all you admire, tired of your ire, and the fire that you sire, of the books, and your stern looks. Maintain our means go, and cease being a bow. You must be bound to biology, and caught chemistry. You must be engaged to English, and be hooked to history. You must be addicted to algebra, and be married to mathematics. I am hooked, I'm cooked by books. Sorry is my state. Pathetic my fate of late. For I am tired of this forced marriage. I need to lay my Lord for a day. For a day. I pray that I play. Play like a child and be wild for a while. A while that I may forget the work in my file. Forget, forget that verb, forget. Forget play and your work here gets. Forget being a child, or for worse, you are set. How do I react when the can my attempt meets? I am tired of this forced marriage. Of this Lord I speak. Call me weak. A heap of Lord, heap to the peak. A Lord I must overcome as you seek. Say your say. Relay your way. I found a way. I must carry on in this forced marriage. And if I miss your wish to carry my flesh so fresh, you must bury. For I am tired of this forced marriage. I will invoke my age to provoke this marriage. I must soak my rage and change this adage with a little play. My mind will be fresher with a little of play. Pleasure, I will undo this palpitating pressure. Let me play like the child I am, and I will be better than most in our slum. Don't force me into this marriage. for I have been in this carriage. And I know for sure that I am tired of this forced marriage. With a little play, allow me to relay the information on the importance of play. A play that will expose my talent. My talent so plenty in plays and books. Marry my talents to books with hooks to cook my inner me. Thanks to the new me. Thanks to the CBC marriage. Not forced to books, but talent exposed to forced marriage. A Warsaw Girls' Day secondary school production. See you.
Let's appreciate Ikra Ali for that song of us. All the way from Northeastern region, we want to, you will agree with me that this is a festival that reflects the face of Kenya. We have teams from all the way from Northeastern, we had Nairobi, we had Central, and now we are in the Rift Valley, where we want to welcome Eldoret National Polytechnic with a cultural creative dance. Sound, you can give us an advert or something on the screens as Eldoret sets the stage.
Are you hosting festivals in your region? Hosting IT meetings in your school? Look no more! Kivaiwa Chicken has chicken with a shuya. Those around Nabiore Falls, Kabrengu Flyover, Malava Forest, and Awai University. Welcome. We have full chicken at 300 shillings. 1 liter of chicken soup at 40 bob. Imondo at 50 shillings. Chicken legs at 10 shillings. And Indulu, the drumstick at 50 bob. Kiva, caring for your appetite. Come one, come all. For more information, contact Kivaiwa www.co.ke.
I dream of a better Garissa. I dream of somewhere green. I dream of somewhere the animals can just be running around and you would come in the evening, milk them. I dream we would receive rain, we would stop having droughts, the climate change would stop. But that's not the case. Commissioner, deputy, who was planting trees over there. Now, the leaders, I want to make a challenge to you. Please, not only should you plant a tree on the environmental day, plant a tree every single day. Take my challenge. Try and plant a tree every day. Thank you. Emran, E-M-R-A-N, Emran Hassan. Climate action is not being taken, so it would be very good if we got a chance to create awareness amongst people and tell them about how life is for people who are living in urban areas. This whole area is covered by drought. The trees just fall down, like those are small trees as you can see over there. The situation within the county is like this. There's not a single plant. So people, animals, they die. Actually, I lost my uncle because of drought. He was not well fed, there was no one to look after him, there was no food. So he ended up dying of starvation, and the man couldn't do anything. Adesh, what are you doing? Sangur, which is approximately 20 kilometers from this area. Five rainy seasons had failed. We got to lose all our animals. We could not provide to buy the feed for them because we ourselves were struggling to get our daily meal. So they just had to die.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We shall continue with that later. Eldoret National Polytechnic, ready with the cultural creative dance.
Mama, kondi rai sivera mama. Shivera mama.
Lilo Shivera mama.
Oh, vaya yeso, valu yandire njeso. Muringa kone se, valu yandire njeso. Shivera, ah, Shivera.
Oh, Shivera.
Shivera wafunaka muringa kwewe Shivera.
Oh, Shivera.
Shivera, ah, Shivera. Muringa kweru Shivera.
Oh, Shivera.
Oh, ulombe muringa.
Ulombe muringa. Ulinde.
Oh, ulinde kweru.
Ulombe ulinde kweru.
Ulinde. Uyanzi vro nyagande.
Uyanzi vro nyagande.
Uyanzi vro nyagande.
Uyanzi vro nyagande.
Ulalinda, ulalinda vene. Ulalinda, ulalinda vene.
Ulalinda.
Ulalinda vene, ulalinda, ulalinda vene.
Ulalinda, ulalinda vene, ulalinda, ulalinda vene. Obushindo fulai, amino lunyasi, panuba lubazi, ame ome, obushindo, obushindo, fulai. Obushindo fulai, amino lunyasi,
Let us clap for Eldoret National Polytechnic. Thank you very much for that cultural creative dance. Next, we shall have a play from the primary section from Visa Oshwal. They were performing and we stopped them for a while, so we'll request that they come back to perform. Thank you. In this play, there's an autistic child called Zebedayo who is in a quagmire. And he's not able to convince other students that he can be a painter. So there's a squabble between him and his sister. And let us see how this is resolved in this play. Thank you very much, Visa Oshwal. Sound team, we can have an advert.
When you're helping someone special to achieve their dreams, you do it out of love and pride. You're there for them when the pressure is heavy. meeting up, and when the big day comes along, you are excited to celebrate the amazing achievement. Sharing moments that star pride.
This is my original casino. This is my original Pinocchio. This is my original Pinocchio.
To avoid counterfeits in numbers, remember the four P's: PSO, price point, packaging, and personal experience. This message is brought to you by the Kenya Anti Counterfeit Authority, upholding authenticity. Of doors opening up a world of learning for our children. It's one of the most powerful educational tools ever invented, accessible through our mobile phones and home computers. System of interconnected computer networks that can transport you to another world. But it can also expose our children to harmful influences and bad behavior. As a parent, you need to know how to protect your children. Be the cop.
beat your brother, Zebedeo, in Compassion Academy.
What? Mother, what kind of embarrassment is this?
He is your brother.
Father, why? Why did you bring him in this room? And you know he's a special child.
He must enjoy all the privileges as you...
Mother, my classmate, you laugh at me.
Laugh? Why? He is a normal child. Just give the difference.
Mother!
He is your brother, and you must support him at all costs.
I am running late.
Mother! Mother!
Thank you.
given this school my best. I have left the legacy of my late father in heart. I have the chance in my fingertips, the chance to produce the best piece of art. But then Zebedayo happened. Zebedayo is a genius in painting. He has come with a unique way of painting called abstract painting. He is the only one capable of doing that type of style in the entire school. And to make matters worse, Mrs. Kakenya, the head OD, was pleased and gave Zebedayo a chance to do a piece that will be compared with mine. Something I must do. Zebedayo, I have a bond with you.
Anything the matter?
It is your first time in this school and you want to bring me down.
You know, art is my thing.
I don't have a problem with you enjoying the art room. My problem is you trying to snatch away my chance of exhibiting my artistic piece at the Tupande Miti Art Exhibition.
I was not aware of that.
Now that you are aware of that, I want you to back out of that exhibition. You know I am Mami Severite, and I can convince her to take you back to that special school.
Please, I don't want to go back to that school. I love here.
You know what to do. Don't submit your painting to Mrs. Kakenya. Am I here?
A miracle in my life just happened, and now you're telling me to just let it go, or I'll go back to that school. I can't. I should not.
Happy!
After you, you can so sad.
Sad!
be used in this case.
You should have told him that before he dramatically joins on camera. I am not giving any new canvas for the same project. That is what you are in. Rule number four.
Rule number four! One canvas for one project!
Yes, that is my final decision. Come to think of it. I have an old canvas that I will never use. So then I will come.
Silly! Why are you trying to bring me down? By helping this with your nose student.
Shinda!
Guys!
Emma!
We have to brainstorm. Come!
Ask up, Sema!
Imagine a person who is so behind the scenes.
Thank you for watching ADTV.
About autism from Visa Oshua. Let us give them another round of applause. We appreciate those children from Nairobi region. Next, we shall have a narrative from Friends School Kamsinga. Your Excellency, the Deputy President, who is our chief guest. This is a festival that has a varied number of genres. We have plays, dances, solo verses, cultural dances. We have mimes and so on.